So we're outside Maybe Sammy, number 22 on the world's top 50 cocktail bars. So this amazing Art Deco bar is the talk of the town, and we are so excited to go inside and not only try their cocktails, but just immerse ourselves in this amazing experience. So come inside and let's go check it out. Alrighty, so we're gonna try. It's only a paper moon, Patron Silver Tequila, Empirical Spirit Charlene McGee. Never tried that before. Smoked paprika, aloe vera, and lime. Look at this little guy hanging off the side. Wow. I love the glass too. Look at the long stem on that. Beautiful. Here we go. It tastes similar to tapache. The second you smell that, you get the chili in your nose. Really like that spice, but no spice in the drink. Just a lot of body. Amazing. And some glasses, here we go. Look at this. So, I'm gonna enjoy this one. Hell yeah, cheers to Maybe Sammy. So the dancing queen is Don Julio Blanco Tequila with Mr. Black Coffee Liqueur, Lini Aquavit, Passion Fruit, and Fresh Lime, served in a head inside a disco bowl. I'm feeling like a part of ABBA after drinking this. And what do you think about that, Big? Delicious? There you go. So there's a first time for everything. I have never had a shot out of a Tonka truck before. I never said no. It came out and this is 100% a yes. So, cheers. Hell yeah, go Tonka. All right, so we're perusing this fabulous menu, as you can see, filled with just the most interesting people. We've got inspired by Eddie Sedgwick, inspired by Aretha Franklin. We've got Ella Fitzgerald, this one I just tried. Let's keep looking though. I'm loving the idea of the Grace Jones. I think she's an amazing inspirational human. Dancing Queen, you just had that. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to ask the bartenders, what would be the most theatrical cocktail that you have on your menu? And let's see what they've got in store for us. Alrighty, so I looked through the menu. It's amazing. But I'm here, obviously, for the theatrics. What is, in your mind, the most theatrical cocktail that you have on the menu?
So I have the one drink called Who's Seen the Cocoa? Use it with the cheese.
Yes.
Earl Grey tea.
Yes.
Whiskey.
I'd love to try it.
So basically it's like an old fashioned and Manhattan mixing style. But the point is like we use the Earl Grey tea. I'm from Taiwan, so I'm trying to make some of the milky flavor.
Is this your cocktail?
Yeah, it is. So cheese has the milky and tea, special like tea flavor. So yes, mirror it together, because like a milky taste.
That's why you're full of energy.
Yeah, it is. Sipping. I'm so lovely. I'm so small.
So
So, am I able to ask you one question, my friend?
Yes, sir.
So, the Pecorino distillate.
Yes.
How do you infuse that?
So, we use the distillate, for sure.
Yes.
We use a machine with, like, cheese together.
Yes.
Blend a little bit.
Yeah.
And just, like, a very strong pressure and temperature, and become like this.
And you liquefy it through that.
Yes.
And you still keep the same flavor.
Yes. Let me give you, like, a little bit to try.
Yes.
You love to?
Yes, I'd love to.
This will be highly strong.
And is that just in water?
No, it's alcohol.
Alcohol, okay. Yeah. And that diffuses it.
Yeah, with the vodka.
Yes. Obviously, and breaks down the acid inside of it.
Yeah.
Yes, awesome. Thank you. Bye. Stinky.
Yes.
Yeah,
delicious. Very juicy.
Yeah. We love pecorino anyway, so when we have it.
Like, this Italian menu, they love the pecorino, right? So I don't like, oh, that's a very good idea with the cheese and a lot of tea, marry it together and become like a drink. That was strong.
Alrighty. So, I've worn a flamingo on my head. I've worn flamingo glasses. And now I'm drinking a flamingo cocktail. And the best thing about it, it's named after fashion icon Coco Chanel. I love everything Coco. I don't even know how to describe that. It has similar notes to your like Manhattan or your like a New York sour in a way. Very, very similar to even just an old fashioned, but with the pecorino cheese in there, it just changes it. That's absolutely incredible. That's very different. I'm gonna try it again. I'm gonna come back to you. Let me give it one more time. Yeah, that's crazy. Very old-fashioned vibes, but just with that infusion of the pecorino with the vodka. It's incredible. I've never tasted anything like that at all. It kind of reminds me of like a watermelon filled with alcohol, not in like the trashy way, like pump it full of vodka, but no watermelon. That's incredible. Wow. Holy Cheers. Hell yeah, I actually...